By default, Home Assistant will store the state history for 10 days, and the data for the other days is starting to purge automatically. So at the end, you always have history for the last 10 days. From Home Assistant 2023.12 and onwards, long-term statistics that Home Assistant had were combined with the history graphs into one, so that you can now query older than 10 days stats. If you look closer to the history graphs now, you will see where the state history data ends and where the long-term statistics start, because there are some different colors and also the graphs have some different curves. That is because the long-term statistic is using average values. Nevertheless, these are just details that are not so important. The best part here is that everything is super fast and actually usable even on slower machines. How cool is that?